murder, you have to prove intent. That's the law. The question is never, was it wrong, but was it legal? And not by our laws. No. By the laws of the time. Was it?
Narrow.
Oh, yes. The law is narrow. On the other hand, I suspect people who kill other people tend to be aware that it's wrong.
Ms. Schmitz, you're familiar with this book?
Yes.
Parts of it have already been read out in court. It's by a survivor. A prisoner who survived. Ilana Mata. She was in the camp when she was a child, wasn't she? She was with her mother.